Welcome to Skillspeed. My name is Alex, and in this quick session, I will be taking you through the applications of big data and Hadoop in retail. Big data is enabling retail companies to create personalized shopping experiences as it tracks what are the exact preferences and actions of individual users. This is also extremely helpful in conducting brand sentiment analysis and get real-time customer feedback. On the back-end side, predictive analytics enables the optimization of inventory, demand, and logistics processes. Let's delve deeper on how they do it. Before we commence, let's understand what exactly is big data. Today, organizations across sectors generate tremendous amounts of data. Take social networks for example. Every day, pictures in excess of 350 million are uploaded on Facebook. On Twitter, 6,000 tweets are published every second. Similarly, sectors like IT infrastructure, healthcare, finance, and retail generate large amounts of data measured in petabytes and terabytes. Technically, it refers to large, complex, and voluminous data sets which cannot be processed by traditional database processing applications. We'll discuss later about how it is processed nowadays. Let's move on. Following are the major applications of big data in retail: create comprehensive detective system for all consumer activities, brand sentiment analysis, personalize and localize shopping experiences, e-commerce optimization, optimizing store layouts, optimizing inventory status via predicting demand cycles. Big data can combine interaction patterns with consumer life cycles and transactional history. This helps the retailer to deepen his understanding of consumers, thus resulting in greater conversions. BIG data insights provide retailers with instant access to consumer opinion on product launches, advertising campaigns, competition tactics, and in-store shopping experiences. Social analytics provides them with real-time opinions and responses. Through this, they can align consumer outreach programs. Retailers can provide discounts based on past shopping preferences, geolocations, and even in-store behavior of the consumer. Let's say a user spends a lot of time in the clothing section. Just as he is about to walk away, he gets a push notification on his mobile with a discount coupon. Now, wouldn't that increase sales? RFID tags, QR codes, and iBeacon technology are revolutionizing in-store layouts. These track user movements and shopping trends so as to ensure that a retailer can understand his consumer base and accordingly provide relevant in-store experiences, layouts, and promotions. Which product should I give more emphasis to compare to another product? Which will be my hottest selling product in December 2015? How can I ensure I don't have any wasted inventory? For any retailer, inventory, sales, and profitability are the three pillars of his existence. BIG data analysis can ensure that they're always in tandem. Big data answers all these questions, thus generating valuable insights. Though, what framework enables the derivation of these insights? Hadoop. Now, what is Hadoop? It is an open-source framework which allows the distributed processing of large datasets across clusters of commodity computers via simple programming models. Hadoop is the most powerful, scalable, and economical data management framework in the world today. This is largely due to its multi-node structure powered by distributed computing clusters. It fares extremely well over traditional RDBMS. This is because it works on the principle of parallel processing, which enables greater scalability and flexibility. It also features high storage capabilities, a very low barrier to entry, and strong capabilities for unstructured data. Due to this, organizations like Amazon, Yahoo, Google, Apple, and Netflix are moving to Hadoop. This has resulted in a great demand for Hadoop professionals in the technology market. Here are a few reports which showcase the potency of Hadoop in the technology market. It blatantly states that BIG data market is growing at a rate of 31.7% every year, and that almost 90% of organizations have or will embark on Hadoop-related projects. If IT professional upgrades to Hadoop, he can expect a salary hike of up to 250%. According to Forrester, all organizations unsure of adopting Hadoop in 2014 are going to adopt this technology in 2015, giving rise to a new economy, coined Hadooponomics. Please take a few seconds to scan through this report. Just a short introduction to Skillspeed. We provide live expert-led and corporate-endorsed training on big data and Hadoop. This is a 5-week program with a clear focus on projects, case studies, and assignments. Till date, we've trained corporates such as Wipro, IDC Infotech, Emphasis, Genpact, and HP. These are our course modules. Impressive, right? These are our corporate partners. Even more impressive, right? Thank you for viewing this presentation. In case you've got any doubts, please let us know by either contacting us or commenting on this video. And, please do subscribe, we've got one new video every week. Thank you.